Welcome to Starbucks. Well, no more. In Russia, the buck has left the market, and when rapper Timati bought all its stores, he apparently had a creative meltdown when he rebranded it to Stars Coffee. And that's it. Besides the five missing letters, everything remained the same. Only thing is they don't misspell your names on the cups. Guess that's something to work on.